Hey guys, Hobbs here. Heading to Ogrimmar. Now, many of my viewers have said, Hobbs, you've been Alliance forever. Why don't you try re-rolling on the Horde? Well, before I make that decision, I'd like to check to see how the Horde live. So I'm venturing to Ogrimmar to check it out. There's one there. Gonna send him a friendly wave. Now, as you know, because I'm Alliance and they're a Horde, I can't chat in text back and forth to them. I can only use emotes. And if I do shout something like I'm doing now, it's going to come and they won't be able to see what it says, but at least they'll know I'm here. So my first step is making them aware that I'm in their city, and A, that I'm not a threat, hopefully. The key here is not PvP, but to see if I can integrate myself into their society. So I'm going to greet a bunch of them here with a friendly hello, just to get them used to me, show them I'm friendly. Oh, here comes one to welcome me now. And he looks like he threw me off the building. I'm going to use my horseman's helm to throw out a friendly laugh. Hey guys, what's going on? Oh, so they obviously didn't see that I didn't pose a threat there. So I run back after 5 minutes, resurrect, and now I've got my wave set out so that I can at least let them know that I'm here to not pose a threat. And here we go. You'll notice I'm not attacking back. Just want to let them know that, I mean no harm. I just want to check out their society, see if they're much different than the Alliance, and unfortunately, dead again. Looks like I'm not very welcome here. But you know what? Sometimes making new friends takes a little bit of time. This guy here, it just seems to want to rack up his honor kills. I just want to hang out, see the sights, feel the excitement of their auction house. And it looks like it's not going to happen. That mage doesn't like me very much either. Another run back. Gonna hang out up here, guys, for a bit. See if this rooftop's a little bit more friendlier. So far, nothing. Sit down so they know I'm not a threat. Show them my wings. I'm gonna pop on my helm so I can throw out a couple of my laughs. And I've got an orb of deception here. Gonna pop that. I think they'll like that. But I don't have a chance here to pop it. It doesn't look like they're much more friendly up here than they were down below. So as you see, I'm having a hard time fitting in so far with the Horde. I've got a rogue that just loves to gank me. I think that a few of the others are starting to get used to my presence, seeing that I'm not a threat. I've popped the Righteous Orb now, after this must be like my seventh time running back, maybe more. And now I look like Horde. So this might be the key to actually integrating with them. And it looks like it's not the key. Sometimes figuring this stuff out, guys, is trial and error. Now I'm going to try with my Winter Veil outfit on, which should pose hopefully the least amount of threat. Dancing. I do have my horseman blade on me, but I can't use that to show that off, unfortunately, because the pets that come from the blade will attack the horde that have already attacked me. And I'm not here once again to PvP. I'm here to see if I can hang out with the horde for a little while. Well, I think they've gotten used to me. I'm getting the odd sap just to remind me of my place in this city. Which isn't too high, I'll have you guys know. Threw out my train here for everybody to enjoy, but it looks like I'm the only one who does the macro for it automatically because I'm the only Alliance here. I told one of my guildies I was going to Ogrimmar to see if I could make friends. He said, "Good luck." I said, "Thanks, I'll need it." And you know what? This is probably the longest I've been alive so far. I'll say it was a pretty cool feeling to be up here with no verbal communication, but just to figure out, they finally figured out that I'm not there. And, I brought some of my little trinkets and stuff to just have some fun. Pull out a mount here, and then I'll pull out a pet after this as well. Now, of course, their horde, they've seen a ton of undead mounts. It's fairly new to us Alliance within the last few years. Like, it was rare up until the last patch. I'm going to show them this pet here. But obviously, somebody didn't like my mount, I guess. It was going so well. Well, I think I got about as integrated as I wanted to right now, so I'm going to hearth out. They interrupt my hearth, so I got a bubble then hearth. So, see you guys later. But it looks like they want me to stay. They pop my bubble. Well, it looks like I can't get back home. Anyways, till next time, guys. By the looks of it, I didn't integrate myself very well, so I think I'm going to stick with Alliance. Thanks again for watching. Till next time.